Here are some of the best mobile games to ever exist. I don't care what y'all say. Taking our number 4 spot, we got Subway Surfers. This game was goated. I remember playing this game for the first time, and I was just so addicted to it. And when I got to use my boy Prince K, I could do no wrong. Taking our number 3 spot, we got Angry Birds. This game was the real deal back in the day. Everybody in their mama used to play Angry Birds back in the day. It was so fun. Almost all of the birds were dope, except the one that shot out the little egg. I hated that one, but besides that, this game was goated. Taking our number 2 spot, we got Fruit Ninja. Now, this was my game. Call me Tiana, because I was mincing up them fruits like it was Princess and the Frog. Like, this game is just one of the best, and if you don't agree, I can't be friends with you. And taking our number 1 spot for the best mobile game to ever exist, we got Temple Run 2! Nobody on this app is messing with me on Temple Run 2. I am the greatest. And the game is just so goated.